is shining, 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 yeah.
Couldn't have picked a better time to pull out my camera.
Just on a bus for 7 hours.
Shit.
Well, in transit for like 7 hours.
What it do, baby boos? All
right. Luck. You guys are in luck. Oh my god, I look like trash right now. Hold on, let me get like a shot.
Since we've last spoken, it is Big Brother Canada finale week. So we have a bunch of the Canadian Big Brother Canada house guests coming into Toronto. Everyone's getting together, then we're all gonna go to Niagara. And of course, you guys are definitely coming with me. We are right now waiting for some of the Big Brother house guests have got Airbnb here downtown. So we're actually waiting for them to go park downstairs and then they're gonna bring us upstairs and we're gonna see the Airbnb together. I'm so glad to see this face right here. Oh my god.
A camera's on and Alex's shirt is off.
All this guy's been doing is posting his like, he's like 2 weeks.
I'm gonna give my Uber driver 5 stars, even though I hate him.
What are those with that outfit?
Shoes?
Yes.
The only shoes I put on.
You gotta be in runners or something, man.
Dude, listen. I worked out on this like earlier today. And like in between bus rides.
Oh my god.
How are you? I'm good.
Yeah. Extra large Vans tee in the building.
Yeah,
bro. Sorry.
Oh god.
What? We missed you. This is the fort for these guys for the next couple days. Of course, the guitar is busted out already. Ashley, say hi to my vlog.
It wasn't very epic.
It wasn't very epic at all. How have you been?
I have pizza in my mouth.
How have you been? I've missed you.
No, I missed you.
What?
Is that
what's
happening now?
We last saw each other. Yes, I'm recording my life. You haven't seen, you're in it. You're in it, remember? I will give you a link.
What place on Big Brother did you get?
First.
Answer.
She's treating us.
Answer the question. Third. You got third in Big Brother and you can't figure out how to turn on a goddamn net box.
You do it then. Look. Bobby.
There's no power. Where's the power button?
But it's plugged in.
How did you guys let her get third place? She can't even turn on the net box.
Okay, instructions.
Jesus Christ. Seems like this is like a house competition or something. This man's got a different look every time we see him.
I gotta switch it up.
I would love Godfrey with a shaved head, bro.
The last time we saw a newbie and a vet, it was Dan and Ian. And they were so salty that Dan played again. And you're like, oh,
different situation though.
I have to put it on timer.
No.
Photo time! Damn, that show's about to start.
See, Ramsey's got a camera right here.
All these guys have
way better.
We've been trying to get the selfie stick for the past.
Is it a camera picture?
Okay, yeah, let's take a photo with
it. Right in the camera.
Okay, hold up.
I have decided to use the power of veto to save myself.
Kevin, you have the sole vote tonight.
Damn.
You are the baddest bitch to ever step foot.
Ike.
That's
okay, I still respect you. Come on out,
Ike! Woo! Ike Wong! The baddest bitch in the game. The kid did a nice change. Finally looking a little bit better. You know how it is.
I can't believe I made it to the sixth.
Welcome to the sixth. Hey, Bobby, I will say it is so nice to be here with everyone else now. I'm getting sick of you. Like, I didn't want to see your face again.
Everyone try to come every other week.
All the comments were like, oh, we need to see new people besides Bobby's arms and face.
And here's my arm and here's my fucking face.
What did you just say, bro? This guy's hungry again.
Yeah.
Do you want
my god!
You see me at the wrong time, bro.
No.
Whenever you see me, I'm hungry. That's not me every time, though. You got this Odell Beckham Jr. going on here, man.
Oh, really? Nah, man, it's a little Uzi Vert.
Man, this is like the most hectic.
Yo, this is just the beginning. This is just the beginning.
We can't even get groceries together.
This is the worst. Whenever we're together, no one wants to make a decision on where to go. And when we make a decision, it's
everyone
like nobody wants
it. Yeah.
Nobody wants to go. Hey, did you check her ID? Okay, because it's a fake. Just double check it.
She's so mean. Not a fake, he's lying.
Did you check his ID?
Oh, she checked my ID. I am the one, the way your son don't need
a gun to get respect up on the street. Nobody believes I'm under. I'm gonna record you. Hi, Sahara. On this episode of Big Brother, we had to run 2 kilometers. And now we're all sweating.
Listen.
Damn, yo, grocery shopping ain't easy.
It's
a good banana, take it.
It's a good banana.
Still got the peel on it.
Take it, Peely.
It is Peely's peel.
Damn.
It's a perfectly fine
that's
banana.
That's not a plantain, that's a banana.
It's too small, it's a
plantain. Shut up, that's a banana.
That's a banana.
No, what the fuck is that? No, I've actually never seen a plantain.
They're actually bigger than bananas. And sweeter. I am the one, the way your son
don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Listen, my dad sweats when he vacuums. I have no shots.
Damn, yo, I never knew it was so hard to grocery shop. Cheers.
Her family's not
gonna
know.
Cheers!
YouTube, drink one at home with us!
Oh, look who arrives, the man himself!
What's going on, big man?
Adam is still here too.
No. What's up, buddy?
I'm here!
Long time!
How are you? It's my family! Look at you! What's up?
So I told them that we're staying here and they got kind of mad. We go in, we get 4 drink tickets. Can we just, it's walking distance. Can we? Shut up! Go there.
Take your drink and get on your shit.
Let's go, guys! Right now!
Oh wait, this is really what Big Brother is, right here. It's just a big, endless stream of photos and... Okay, LaVita, corner. Alec, corner. Corner! No! Corner, go in the corner. We're taking a picture. Corner. 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 Go corner. Corner. Go in the corner. Go in the corner. Corner. Johnny, one more time. Johnny, one more time, please.
Hey, big brother, let's go. Get the your shoes on and get out the door.
Let's go.
Piss me off.
You don't want to do that.
Oh my god. That is the funniest yell ever. Hey yo, who said showmances can't live on? Who said DeMica is gonna die? Who said DeMica is gonna die?
Postmans has more.
Thank you for your question. Appreciate your concern.
This guy's shirt literally smells like vinegar.
No, it's so bad here.
Or maybe this one, I don't even.
Alright guys, I just warped into my condo because it was a nightmare saying bye to everyone. Oh, I'm so tired. I have to wake up for work tomorrow morning. I knew that I was getting myself into this, so it's all good. I'm mentally prepared for it. But 7 a.m. wake up call tomorrow. It is now 1:45 a.m. And then it's round 2 tomorrow, and round 3 on Saturday, and round 4 on Sunday. So, it's all good. I'm not complaining. I'm having fun. It is so nice to see all these people who I haven't seen in so long. You guys have no idea how nice it is. Anyways, I'm gonna crash. Thanks for watching the vlog, you guys. If you're new to this, hit the subscribe button right now. There's a lot more to come. It's gonna be so much fun. If you've already been on the journey, then smash that like button. Deuces.